Okay, here we're going to determine how many distinguishable permutations of the letters are possible using the word Chicopee. And this is a little town in Massachusetts. So we're going to use the formula n factorial divided by n sub 1 factorial, n sub 2 factorial, dot, 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 up to n sub k factorial. And n is going to be the total number of objects. N sub 1 is going to be the number of objects of one type. N sub 2 will be the number of objects of another type, etc., etc. So let's start listing our values here. So let's see, for n, that's the total number of objects. Well, we're just counting the number of letters. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We've got 8 letters. I'm going to list. We've got the letter C, H, I, we've got another C, we've got O, P, and E. Let's count the number of each. So there's 2 C's. So we'll say N sub 1 equals 2. That's the number of C's that are present. N sub 2, that'll be the number of H's. Well, we only have one H present. N sub 3, that's going to be the number of I's, which is, again, just 1. And we just keep doing this. So n sub 4, that'll be the number of O's, which is also 1. We've got n sub 5, that'll be the number of the letter P, which is again just 1. And last but not least, we've got one more type. So the number of E's will be 2. Okay, so now I'm just going to fill in our formula here. So it says we'll have 8 factorial. And then we just stick factorials after each one of these numbers and multiply. So we would have 2 factorial, 1 factorial, multiply. So 1 factorial is clearly just 1, but, you know, just to, for completeness' sake, let's write them all down. 1 factorial multiplied by another 1 factorial multiplied by another 1 factorial. And again, we've got another 2 factorial. So I think we've got them all here. So now just arithmetic. This is 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times 1. Of course, you could always, again, use a calculator. This is how I simplify them by hand. Well, again, all the 1 factorials are just 1. Again, we've got 2 factorial, which is 2 times 1. We've got another 2 factorial, which is 2 times 1. Well, this is 2 times 2, which is 4. So we could get rid of the 4 in the numerator, the 4 in the denominator. So the value we'll have to compute will be 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 times 3 times 2 times 1. So let's do that here. So 8 times 7 times 6 times 5 times 3 times 2 times 1. I'm getting 10,080 as the total number of ways.